Namaste, my dear children. In this video, we are going to draw a pattern design. So for that, first we have to mark the lines like this. Use a 1 size scale. I think this is a 3 centimeter width. So like this, you have to mark the boxes. So now watch it carefully. So now opposite side, we have to make a circle like this. Also, this is called running design. Use your pencil very lightly. So for all the boxes, you can fill that. This is the first pattern and very easy to. Like this, we can mark all the boxes. So for this empty place, you can use any one of this. Or third one also you can use. So this is the second pattern. So repeat the steps again. Now this is finished. Next, we are moving a third pattern. So this one we are going to repeat. And repeat again for all boxes. And now we are going to do a shading. This is 3B pencil. So this is the way how we can shade this. Only the edges we can darken. So this is common for all three patterns. Now we can repeat for all the pattern. So this is the finished one. Finally, we attach a photo, take a screenshot of it. Thank you, children. Do practice and enjoy. Thank you.